Oh my god. Welcome back to a Gator Snapper playthrough. That was the fucking solution? They made it seem like the fucking ticket was correct. The way Fran responded to it, I had to look up a walkthrough, by the way. That's how I knew about this. It's been, like, so long, I've been looking all over the place for something to write with. Like, even the guy that's like, everyone should have a ticket, don't you have a ticket? He made it seem like, I mean, in the logical, quote-unquote logical thinking of this game, may seem like, oh, the fucking, I've had my ticket all along, this fucking Antonio Exterminator card. And meanwhile, it was this. This shit that I never would have suspected. Whatever, it's fine. Crawl in the hole, friend. Come on, kitty, go inside and remember. Oh, never mind. Oh, but no, that's still... I need to take... Okay, sending the cat in, but I was expecting I would grab in there. Or crawl in there. Grab in there. Maybe you can take somebody else's. But I don't want to steal. We'll just borrow it, kitty. We'll give it back later, all right, Maxim? You do my dirty work, you bitch. Alright, Josudis. Okay, bye, kitty. Okay, then. Still upset, but whatever. Okay, oh, that fucker's fancy-ass shoes must be what I'm looking for. What is he? I guess none of these bugs here really are things that exist, but... God, that's scary. Okay, so I need a ticket. That looks like a ticket. He is sitting right on a ticket. Give me that. I see a ticket. I get a ticket right now. It's being used as a coaster. He's not using it properly. Hello, lady. Can I borrow your ticket, please? My ticket disappeared. Oh, I can. I'm using it as a hit coaster. Oh, this lemonade is very good. God, talk about phoning it in. All right. But why? You have a table to put the glass on, you unsophisticated cat. I don't like the sound of the glass against the table. I see, and you like this lemonade very much. Hi. I forgot I was supposed to be a weeaboo. Yeah. I drink it because it's refreshing. God, these are the worst fake hiccups. Ay, oh, hurts my throat. If you excuse me, I want to listen to the music. Fuck off. I'll sting you with my butt penis. Of course, and bye. Okay, well, seeing how that's the only ticket I see in this entire place, that means I somehow need to get B to leave. I can't crawl up on the stage. No, we need to worry about that. What about you guys? I can't talk. The audience is waiting for the action. My audience is waiting for the action. So that means there's something over here to do. Locust mask? Hello? That's a face on the wall. I'm not going to read everything as that fucking voice because it's very slow and hard to do. It's not hard to do. It's just I don't want to do it. Same way no one would probably want to hear it. This ladybug's the tiniest I've seen around besides flies. And you? A moth? I used to eat those, but I won't this time. Good thinking, kid. That's the dancer. Yeah, it is. That's the dancer. That's the dancer. Okay, what about you? That's the bartender. He's working. Can I hop up on this chair? No? Huh. Then there aren't really many solutions, are there? Wait, what did you say? I want to listen to the music. Oh, of course. Who wants to listen to music? I could break the music? Oh, that's scary. Giant fleas. No, thank you. Are those fleas? Ah, I guess they are. Oh, that is unsettling. Oh, gross. That'd be terrible. Oh, shit. I have to break the music. Oh, wait. I can still change time. Oh, I did not even consider that. Okay, cool. Oh, I love the music they play. Oh, my God. Look at that fucker dance. Do that again, please. Wait, come on. Don't be shy, buddy. Do it. I'm not going to laugh at you too much. Oh, my God. Look at him go. What a fucking moron. Look at him dance. He's so stupid. Oh, it's so great. Look at him go. Okay. So. Wait, no. If I go into winter, shit. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. Did you try with all the seasons, my dear? I'll try. All right, so pop that back up. Cool. Okay. Maybe I can fuck with this now. But... No, I can't get up there. Self-playing piano. Well, it doesn't help if I can't do anything. Okay, what can I do right now? Can I mess with the mask now? Face on the wall. I can't mess with anything. Okay, so answer maybe is in here. No, this is... So I've already checked out everything right here. So I guess the only thing I can do is something here. So he was hanging out. Okay, he's hanging over here. A moth needs to eat those. Oh, bee passed out. Oh, cool. Just take the ticket. Maybe? Oh, she fell asleep. Maybe she drank too much. I often fall asleep when I eat. Anyway, now I can take the ticket and give it to Fran. That's what I had to do. Okay, I thought I had to, like... Okay, whatever. I guess that's the ticket. I should take it. Yeah, hi, Doug Jobu. Okay, well, that worked. I was honestly expecting I had to, like, actually work something. I did not see the bee pass out. And even if I did, I wouldn't assume I'd fucking steal her ticket. That's just rude. Terrible thinking. But anyways, yeah, you can get in, Fran. I have the ticket. I have it. You're incredible, Kitty. I love you so much. Now we can go inside. Meh. Okay, later, Kitty. Fuck you. You've outlived your use. Alright, hey, asshole. Hello again. Did you find your special ticket yet? The show's about to begin. Fine, I'll use it on you. Don't be fucking convenient for my sake. Look, sir. Seems that a ticket found a way to get into my hands. How convenient. What? Let me see it. This can't be right. It just can't. I already let someone in with that ticket. You bring many mysteries, little lady. Normally, I'd fucking, like, you know, throw you off this cliff, but I'm feeling nice today. Huh. How can you know it's somebody else's ticket? The symbols are correct, but look at the handwriting. This belongs to someone much older than you. I can see it. God, everyone here just knows shit. All right, then. Is there any chance I can get inside? I mean, is it possible? When you have your own ticket, little lady, you're more than welcome. Is now the time that I fucking... combine with my ticket? It won't work, huh? Okay, so let's examine this. Oh, okay. I don't know that language. Maybe that's the problem, because I don't know the language, but... Oh, maybe... The exercise is in futility. Oh! Okay. Fran plus Kitty going party. Cool. Now it works. And also the exterminator text just entirely disappeared. So I stole that ticket, only for the reason... of then assuming that I could have just written on the ticket in the first place. Alright, whatever, take it. Fucking, hey. Hello again, did you? Yes. I just used it on you. Maybe I used a crayon on him. I don't know, I'm upset. Look, sir, I think this is my own ticket. I think, I'm honestly not sure. I see, but you simply drew it yourself. What is wrong? I thought it was the right thing to do. I wasn't invited, so I invited myself. Let me guess, that logical thinking is going to be what gets me in. Very clever, little lady. I guess I can let you in? Fuck it, we're letting all the freak shows in. Why not? Thank you, Seth. Fuck you, I'm going in there now. Fucking bullshit. Anyways, we're actually in here now, so what do we do? Can I grab that? Oh, Velux mask. This one looks very old. And you? Never saw a huge moth. I won't bother. Nothing wrong with moths. Don't be racist. Oh, a lady drinking lemonade all by herself. Maybe she wants a bang. Maybe she's expecting somebody. Or maybe not. Anyway, I hope she's fine. How about you, sir? Hello. Oh, hello. You came. How nice. Are you joining the show? Yes, very much, but I need the shoes of the dancer, and I don't know how to get them. Ha ha, so you like to dance. He's a very good dancer. I've never seen him fall. So he's like the very best dancer of the world? World? I'd say the universe. He always follows the rhythm. No, but you see, that's the problem. Following the rhythm's what makes you a fucking sellout. I guess. I don't fucking know. I see. Well, thank you. Bye. Go. Whatever. Shit you. That's not a word, but fuck it. I wonder if these kinds of insects are in my garden. Probably. Probably why you're seeing them here in the first place. Hello. Anyhow. Hello. How are you? I'm an ant. I don't have an original voice. I'm fine. You know, by chance, a certain Mr. Antonio the Greatest? Of course, he is a huge trumpeter a few years ago. My mother loved his music. Oh, so he was real. I saw him in the human world. He's very old now. Really? Wow, the human world. Well, you know, when we grow old, we all go to visit other realities to see if we miss something. Oh, well, that's why he's there in my reality. We humans don't do that, I think. Oh, it's quite fun. I love to get letters from my mother. She tells me many things. Just realized my mic has not been facing me all this time. Whoops. Hee-hee, yes, it does sound fun. But I'll have to keep going. Have a nice day. Cool, that was just to fucking hear stuff about Antonio. Awesome. Okay, that doesn't matter. I don't think I need to talk to you, but let's do it anyways. Hello, miss. Are you having a great time? Have you seen my ticket? I think I have to go. What if I used it on her? Hey, give it back. I don't need it anymore. Fucking take it. Here's your ticket, miss. I'm sorry, but I took it, and I wanted to give it back. Oh, goodness. You're very nice. Thank you very much. And that was it. I am the kind thief. The dancer is fabulous. Okay, cool. What about up here? Oh, I won't bother them now. Oh! I bet now I can go in at more than spring? Or autumn? Whenever... No. I have to get in... summer. That's the time. Yeah, fuck you. He has teeth. That's scary. So you... no. Wait a minute. Wait. No, that's not right. The only time they're not fucking with the piano is in spring, but I can't get in spring because... I can't fit through the hole. Wait, what if I... Hello? Hello, would you like an autograph? I'm a flea, yes. Not really. What's the trumpeter doing, sir? He's fixing the piano. The rhythm must be perfect so he can start the show. I see. Thank you. So, the self-playing piano is a door down there. Curious. I'd love to go in it, but... only time would be in spring. Maybe that's the puzzle here. How do I stay in here for the spring? Can I just stand on location in winter? Does that work? I think it just, like, kicks me out. Yeah, because then I'm here, and... yeah, I can't get back in there. I can't crawl through that hole. I can go inside with my ticket now. Kitty is tired of being illegal. Oh my god. So... there's no way to stay in there. Oh, I wonder what this is. It looks like a tropical party. I've already read this one before. The only time I can... this is confusing. The only time I could fuck with it would be in the springtime. Unless, I don't know, maybe... can you help me out, guy? Hello? You gonna say the same shit to me again? You came, huh? No, so you enjoying the show very much? Yeah, this is the same shit as before. Never seen him fall. I don't care. Very best in the world. Got less fucking 4 minutes of this, they're gonna be me fucking struggling to figure out what to do. Wait, what if I talk to the dancer? I haven't talked to him yet. Hello, dancer mister. I really need to take your shoes. And why is this? The shoes belong to the dancer, baby. I'm a dancer, and I need them to dance with the wizard, I guess. Oh, I'm sorry. What did you just say? Oh, why do I have to yell? I want your shoes! I want your shoes! You want what? A little lemonade? You seem to be a little tenth. No, sir, I do not want lemonade. Where did you get your shoes from? You should drink a little lemonade, at least drown your thirst. Sir, let me explain. I need your shoes. A wizard needs them, but that's impossible. I can't give you my shoes. Only way to get my shoes is to take them from me. As you see now, I'm standing on them, so it's impossible. So I need to get you to not... lift your feet, asshole. If you lift your feet, I could take them. Can't be done. Only the very day when both my feet are up in the air. Only then can my shoes be taken. Otherwise, I'll stand forever. I see. Well, thank you. Bye. Fuck you. If I talk to him again... oh, God. No. I didn't mean to actually... I have to go. Bye. Fuck you. Okay. So it's just sounding like what I need to do is knock this motherfucker over. I need to punch him one in the jaw. To do something to trick the dancer. I heard a creature here talking about layered realities, time and such. Rhythm and seasons are important in this land, everything is connected. So I have to think that all time, space, matter, and rhythm, of course. Yeah, but you see, I can't do anything here. Something piano's a door down there. Hello, I've talked to you. I have to go. I already asked that. Yeah. I can't even get up on the stage. The only time I'd be able to fuck with it is in the fucking springtime. I don't know how to stay here in the springtime because the whole building disappears in the wintertime for whatever reason. So weird. I already talked to everybody. Can I talk to them all? Maybe it has something to do with... maybe I just have to be here? Hello, sir, I need your shoe. Oh, God, don't... why won't you answer me? Please, why do you think you want to answer? He's dancing. Concentrating. Arg. Huh. Can I get him drunk? That's always an option. Get these poor fucking people trying to earn an honest living drunk. Yeah, Fran, I know. I'm as upset as you are. Huh. I'm trying to think of if there's a way where I could stay here in the fucking winter. I already did all that. God, I'm sorry I'm not really saying much. I'm just really thinking of how to do this. Why did I talk to this guy again? I did not mean to talk to him again. Never seen him fall. Yeah, very super interesting. Oh, God, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to fuck. God, look at this stupid dance. It's amazing. Oh, yeah, maybe if... no, I don't have any items that help me out here. Would the book have a hint? I mean, I think it gives me hints. What looks familiar? This? Being a Thursa... no, that does not help. There's language. I don't think I need the alphabet. Thousands of black cats. Okay. Maybe my cat's not the nicest person I think he is. No, this isn't right. I am so honestly confused right here. And I don't really have the time to keep going on with this episode, so I'm going to end it here and, I don't know, figure out what to do here. So yeah, this has been a Gator Sniper playthrough. See you guys in the next one. Later, everybody.